Mr. Dennis East.
Okay. In the late 60s, we saw the advent of psychedelic music, progressive rock, and one of the groups in the forefront of the progressive rock movement was a group called Vanilla Fudge. Any of you remember Vanilla Fudge? Yeah. I can see we've got some aging hippies here tonight. Their greatest hit was a tune called You Keep Me Hanging On. Here's Tam Minter.
You really don't need
you.